We realized there was a big problem along the border, and I don't think anybody realized just how big it was.
When people cross, they have to walk around the checkpoint, and this is where people die.
An illegal alien crosser is an illegal alien crosser.
I'm very worried because my cousin Juan has been missing for 3 days.
This is Eddie Canales of the South Texas Human Rights Center. I located a body.